In the quest not to leave anyone behind as we pursue the industrial coverage, Livingstone is the host of the new cancer disease hospital. Construction should begin in the year 2021. And with that construction, we'll post yet another milestone in the transformation agenda of the state government and the president. And we now can tell the distance that people travel to Lusaka to get oncology services. And further, it will also be a center for training for our colleagues who will be venturing into oncology. The nephrology department that we have here has been attracting medical tourists, and we will endeavor to strengthen it. So Livingstone contributes significantly to medical tourism. So DC and the local team, thank you for receiving us. It is a mission that is looking at public health security. It's a mission that is looking at port health services, review port health services, strengthen port health services as we reopen the borders. It is a mission that is encouraging the family staff that have been working fighting COVID-19.
Yes, within the district. We continue to provide other health services within the district. In terms of other health services, for example, in the quarter three, we had a notification of TB of 148, translating into 296 per 100,000 of the population. The cases of malaria still continue to go down. We are at the incidence of 1.8 per 1,000 population. We've seen the cases going down. We had a bit of a surge in somewhere in April where we have 300 cases. But as of July and August, we reduced to about 26 and 20 cases respectively.